Welcome to the USS Constitution, the oldest commissioned warship afloat in the world and America's ship of state, located in Massachusetts' Charlestown Navy Yard. I'm Petty Officer Dangler, an active duty Navy sailor. Today, I'd like to show you two areas of the ship that, due to space and safety of our guests, are not part of our free guided tours, the ship's sail loft and the carpenter's walk. These spaces would have been used for the bosun and the carpenter to store their equipment. Let's go! We are now four decks down and below the ship's waterline on the forward part of the orlop deck. This area of old Ironsides looks quite different from the way it did two centuries ago, yet the usage of this space is relatively similar. Today, we store materials we use on a daily basis. 200 years ago, you would see the bosun storeroom as well as storage for the carpenter and the gunner, all the equipment the crew would need to maintain an active warship on a daily basis. Just as in today's ships, the hull needs to be looked at and maintained on a constant basis. This walk, known as wings in the War of 1812, would be used during battle. The carpenter and his mates would keep watch on the hull and ensure that the leaks were patched as quickly as possible. Thank you for taking this tour of USS Constitution's Carpenter's Walk and Forecastle. To learn more about Old Ironsides, America's Ship of State and the Charlestown Navy Yard, our history, and free guided tours offered year-round, please visit our website at www.history.navy.mil/USS Constitution. Have a great Navy Day.